いや、おはようございます。私はレスプラードです。これからジュベイさんの話を読みます。Alright, my name is Brad Rice. Jubei-san, it's nice to meet you. And from now on, I'm going to read your story. So, it would be very much appreciative if you native speakers would let me know my weak points on my pronunciation, enunciation, rhythm, and my sentences. This is a free writing exercise about the existence of my daughter. I had an idea to be expressed as a scenario, and I haven't thought about it in Japanese yet. I only think in English to give it figure by writing on the sentry. This evening, after taking a bath with her, I dried her off with a towel and had her put on some underwear. We went to our sleeping room with a lot of picture books. I put my arm under her neck and she put her head on my chest. She was so close that I could smell her hair, which I had washed thoroughly with plenty of shampoo. There was a night lamp behind her face, and I could see her profile in strong contrast against the light. Between her nose and upper lip, I could see millions of downy hairs, which were so fine that I couldn't see them during the day. So that's it. I thought your pronunciation was pretty good, and hopefully this helps you somewhat. Thanks.